Some believe that before the universe, there was nothing. They're wrong. There was darkness. And it has survived.
I gave you my word. I would return.
Going to take a shot downfield.
Oh, Matthews pulled it off! Can you believe that? They had a habit, and he gave it to them. Moments ago, he was puking on the field and taken out.
They're working off Collins. They didn't get their hands on him enough. They didn't. They got to disrupt his route. Matthews goes inside, just runs right through that thing. That's a fantastic play by Matthews.
Action fake. They're going to go deep. Looking for Krause. Touchdown, Vanderbilt.
I mean, this is a great throw right here. An adjustment he made. And he gets a lot of air under it. Just lofts it out there and lets his receiver run under it. And Dudley Giles had no chance.
Under some pressure, throws it, and he got Matthews. I don't know how. And Matthews runs free inside the five. Matthews into the end zone.
Well, Jordan Matthews can make you look foolish, and he made a couple of guys look pretty bad right there with the inside cut, and then he hurdles a guy and powers into the end zone. Boy, he had something on his mind right there. Matthews play, because this is outstanding. This is one guy saying, I'm going. I'm going to the house. I'm going right now. Make a man miss, let's scale a tall building, and get into the end zone.
job this year so far.
On second and one, Samuels goes for the home run and has Krause out there. Krause trying to get into the end zone is dragged down at the four.
Nice job of mixing pass and run tonight.
Matthews got it. Touchdown. First and goal. Austin Carter Samuels runs for the pylon and helicopters into the end zone for the touchdown.
From the five. Backside pressure. Carter Samuels escapes.
And it's a live football. Commodores pick it up, running the other way. It's going to be Steven Clark who is going to score for the Commodores.
By a receiver screen this side, it's into the air and intercepted. Andre Howe tackled at the 26-yard line. Carter Samuels gives Kimbrough big hole the middle to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown!
Dixon, that ball almost hit him between the four and the four.
Toss it to Matthews on the reverse. Carter Samuels with a block. 40, 35, 30 down the sideline and shoved out of bounds.
Vandy brings the heat.
Richard Vandy out of bounds at the 5-yard line.
That's going to be short.
After further review, the runner reached the 33-yard line, which is enough for a first down.
Robinette takes the snap. He's going to keep and fake the jump pass. He'll run to the right. He'll run to the end zone. Touchdown, Commodores! Patton Robinette faked the jump, got the corner, and got the end zone. Three-man rush. Looked down the near side, going that ball up for Matthews. He caught it! He caught it at the 24-yard line. Jordan Matthews with the answer. First down, Commodores. Unbelievable. East snaps. Good set. And the kick on the way. It's got the distance. And the kick by Kerry Spear is good! Kerry Spear gives the Commodores the lead with 39 seconds to go.